Springerville is a great place for a vacation, but once you've visited, you may not want to leave. It's also a wonderful place to retire, and many people find it a great place to work, far away from the mad city scramble. And artists find it to be a supportive and welcoming community. Springerville's location, at the junction of US 60 and State Highways 180 and 191, combined with nearby airport facilities, make it easily accessible. A stable and well-trained workforce makes Springerville an ideal location for small businesses wishing to capitalize on the get-it-done work ethic that's becoming a hallmark of rural communities. The town is almost equidistant from Albuquerque, New Mexico, and Phoenix, Arizona. It's considered part of Apache County's Round Valley. The town is bordered by the town of Eager on the south. West of Springerville is also the town of Greer, Sunrise Ski Resort, and the resort towns of Pine Top Lakeside and Sholo. Springerville lies at the juncture between the High Pines and the High Desert. Surrounding Springerville are multiple natural resources and tourist attractions: the Becker Lake State Wildlife Area, Nelson Reservoir, Big Lake, and Lyman Lake State Park are all within a half-hour drive of town. The 10,912-foot Escadilla Mountains and many peaks over 9,000 feet are located to the south. Cultural resources, such as Casa Malapai, are also in the immediate vicinity. The climate is great, with all four seasons, yet it never gets too cold or too hot. The temperature seldom dips below 20 in the winter, and hardly ever gets above 90 in the summer. Fall has the beautiful colors, and spring brings all the new growth. Springerville has everything for a great lifestyle: a full-service modern hospital in the center of town, a great K-12 school with an indoor dome for sports and other activities, including the annual Chrome in the Dome event. A community college serves our local community and supports all your educational needs. An airport with a brand new terminal and two runways that will support light and medium aircraft. And there are great museums and art galleries, with major grocery stores and retail shopping of all kinds. And of course, the outdoor lifestyle that only the White Mountains can offer. If you would like to locate your business in Springerville, there are over 550 acres of developable land for aviation and light industrial facilities surrounding the airport. Whether it's for business, pleasure, or retirement, Springerville has everything you need for a great lifestyle. Anytime is a good time to come to the gateway of the White Mountains, Springerville. There are over 40 lakes nearby and 600 miles of streams. Amazing landscapes, lush forests that are great for hiking or mountain biking or off-road adventure. Campgrounds for any type of enthusiast, whether you love the rustic feel of a tent or the luxurious feel of a motorhome. Blue ribbon trout fishing, water skiing, all types of hunting, and scenic drives that are beyond compare. Places to stay that are historic and charming, restaurants and nightlife for any age. And best of all, it is beautiful all year round. Summer has great weather and lots of activities. The colors of fall are amazing. Winter has skiing, sledding, or just watching it snow. In the spring, we see the rebirth of the land. So now is the time to plan your Springerville getaway. Don't delay. Do it now.